this monsoon, the Kaziranga landscape again faced a big flood. This is back-to-back big flood since last 4 years. And the frequency of big flood has increased. That's a cause of concern. There may be some problem in the upstream catchment areas. We have rescued about 57 numbers of elephant, 57 numbers of animals in this flood, out of which we could release 37 numbers of animals. CWRC is a facility to handle such crises. It is jointly run by Assam Forest Department, Wildlife Trust of India, and IFA.